someone is shooting turkey vultures in the Longmont area. Now Parks and Wildlife is asking for help, finding out who the culprit is. Since May, two birds have been shot with a pellet gun. Both happened near Central Elementary School. CPW sharing these photos of the X-rays of the birds. You can clearly see the pellets. Turkey vultures are protected by federal law. Anyone caught shooting them can face stiff fines of up to $15,000.